Party chat on because it default it turns. Excuse me. Wait, what? Did you say you're excused? How dare thee? You go and invite me to the game. Oh. Ask and thou shalt receive.
Had to get into the game.
You need to change your whatchamacallit, because it says you're playing Resident Evil.
I did.
Oh. Hey, bub.
It tells you.
It says to me she's playing Resident Evil.
Thanks.
On Twitch, not on Xbox.
I'll change that.
What are you playing? What? What? Why? Okay, off to a good start. Fair point. Yeah. Yeah. Now it says you're playing Far Cry 6, baby.
Okay.
Yeah? You gonna send me some furry porn?
Yeah, sure.
No balls.
Are you ready, babe?
As you know, our famous tobacco is being yeah, I'm still scoping out. This operation will pump billions in Oh, I think they're all scoped out.
You think what?
I said I think they're all scoped out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a bit much.
I had no idea what the hell that was. Yeah, I thought it was quite strange.
Oh, Imogene. He was right next to the alarm, too.
Oh, I
got fucked up.
I never seen the alarm.
Yeah, it was.
It was good to see everybody. I hadn't seen nobody since my birthday. I don't know how to say it.
Sayla.
Because it's normal.
Take it off. Go pull it up. Oh God. Yeah, that I like how you had to call it out like that card, Justin. Just so people knew that you wasn't sending some furry art. Motherfuckers. Covering his P's and Q's.
So you say. Yeah. Still up in the air.
Oh, he's pretty good. Imogene, what quality did you select your stream at?
Oh no, wow. Does it?
No, just when you move, do hard movements, it kind of gets a little skiddy. Pop in there and check for me.
Okay.
If you're at 1080, then knock it down to 720.
Knock it down to what?
If it's at 1080, knock it down to 720.
It's on 720.
Okay, dude. You're good. Bubba, I just made some of the fucking most bomb ass, I lost my train of thought.
Pizza sandwiches.
I put mozzarella, parmesan, and pepperoni on a sandwich. On toast, in fact. No, trust me, I ain't gotta worry about that. We've had diarrhea the last week.
We've been dying, bub. We've been dying.
Yeah, we got the flu.
Ow.
What?
Mm-mm.
Baby, what are you doing?
I'm looking for something.
Okay, well, you just kind of left me out in the middle of the road.
Well, you're all right. Hold on. I don't really know what I'm looking for. It's a box.
What are you looking
for? It's a box, and I don't know where it's at. Oh, I found it.
Okay, my dumbass came all the way down here to help you.
Thank you. I think the flu got a hold of us something big time.
Mm-hmm. I know, bitch.
Oh no, you kinda look like one. Me too. Shit's been rough. Where we at?
We're in a military camp and she's just fucking rolling in.
Oops.
Oh,
God.
Imogen, watch yourself. This is a place that does have alarms.
Yeah.
It's one of those missions.
Yeah. Well, hell yeah. Oh.
What?
Press, I guess.
I'm glad we all came to a mutual confusion. Wait a second. Bub, are you hiding off a line playing Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yes, he is.
That makes it even better. Yeah, it stays with us, but man, is this a moment?
Watch there for a second. Hey, that alarm
right,
isn't accompanied by anyone.
I'm gonna go take that alarm out that I meant to take out before, but got disconnected.
There is not a good shot on anybody.
No, it's an inside building. If yeah. You could get up on top of that building, you'd be a little bit different.
Oh.
What's that? Mints. Oh, I love mints. Hey, there's a zip line up here.
Huh?
There's a grapple over here. You can get on top of the building and get a better angle on everybody.
Yeah, it's going the wrong direction.
No.
No, my body aches so bad.
Where I'm at, Dingling.
Oh. Well, actually, I've been doing all right with those. He haven't been hurt or anything. But him.
I
It's
fucked
just,
up.
do I even want to come up there?
There's people up here I need help with.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, they heard you. You fucker.
I don't know who's seen me.
Damn it, Emily.
Excuse
God
me.
damn it!
Listen.
You have fucked us!
I know. Ow! You bitch.
God, we were doing so okay. Tomato, potato, right?
Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Yeah, I never understood that. Tomato's a vegetable. Imogen, can you quit hiding and help me?
I'm not hiding, I'm looting.
Motherfucker, help!
I'm just kidding, I wasn't really looting. I was trying to come up here.
God damn it. I don't know why an RPG passing through their blades does not do anything to them.
I don't know, but I felt it was healing.
I feel too.
We know.
God
we know.
Damn it.
We've got help.
From who?
I don't know, there's a person down below.
That one fucking person.
Does that thing not blow up?
Okay. Alright, love you, bub.
Love you. Thank you. How the fuck do I get in that door? All the way right there.
Crazy how we could have done that quietly.
Yeah, it's so crazy. She would have known how.
I did know how. You are not bred for quiet.
Nope, I'm not. At least you know. You shouldn't be judging me.
No, I'm... no judgment here. Just...
It is.
Insults.
I feel...
Insults and panic.
Tons of... I'm a real MVP. No, I'm the real motherfucking MVP.
You're something, that's for damn sure.
You love it. Treasure hunt on the map.
It's been a minute since we've done a treasure hunt.
Because we've pretty much done everything that we were close to. I don't want to do that one though that we just got. It's in the land and I'm not going there.
Oh. I know that land.
Yeah. It's in the land and I'm getting the fuck out of there.
The land of Giddy Fucky Outy. I'm familiar.
Yeah. Oh, where is our truck? Oh.
I'm in it. Waiting on my driver.
Waiting on your driver.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Brittany.
Yeah.
Like dying. It's terrible.
Yep. Oh.
Thank you. Oh, breathing hurts.
Yeah, I believe we've got the flu.
And rampant.
The flu, A, B, C. Flu's the flu, and it sucks. Oh, keep me steady. You fuck.
There's somebody up in that tower.
Not more. Brittany, did you ever get your grounded to work? Ah, imaging.
Yeah.
I know what I want to play.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can see the confusion. Grounded and router sound the exact same. I don't sound any different than I normally do.
I beg to differ. What are we looking for? What are we looking for?
I'm looking for this box over here.
Oh, I fell.
Ah, it's underground. That's why I can't find it. It all makes sense.
Is it? Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. And there's probably a cave or a tunnel that leads to it. With a door that I can't open.
Why not?
Because it's probably the exit to whatever we're getting ready to do.
Ow.
Did you read the note? What are we searching for?
It didn't really give that much information, honestly.
Well, what did it say?
Oh, I don't remember.
Yep.
It's not about no trespassing.
Why not?
We've been pretty much dead.
Same. Yeah. We've been coming home and turning on YouTube videos of our past live streams of Far Cry and just laughing at it.
Yeah.
Because Emma Jane does some of the stupidest shit on here.
I do funny things on there, okay?
Hey, I need you to go in this bunker and quit setting stuff on fire.
What bunker? Up there with you?
The one behind you. No.
Oh, I see it. Okay. Oh, why did it shut on me?
Because it's timed.
Oh, what? I can't get in there. Uh-oh.
What's blocking you? Oh. Oh, it blew a hatch open in the top.
Okay.
Good job, baby. Your incessant need to blow shit up is really paying off.
I didn't mean to blow it up.
Oh, I fell down.
Oh, I did too.
This place is a fucking dump.
Yeah, because I hit the gasoline canisters that was there. Well, I guess we'll figure it out there, bud.
Brittany, what did you get grounded on again?
Shh.
Right. I wonder why it's not working. Always say if you quit watching porn, you probably wouldn't have viruses.
Hello, Truya.
Even worse.
You have your audio included.
She never has her audio included.
Listen, I'm sorry. You gotta remind me. Because I needed to hear that.
It told how they make the red gas.
Hello,
they use flowers.
See? Kitty, I need you to do me a favor.
Mm-hmm.
I need you to explain or tell the story of how you got in trouble with the teacher for saying something about rape with your friend. Like, your friend was like humping you in school, and then you said rape, or it was the other way around. I can't remember how he said it. He got in trouble by a Zito teacher or something? Zito?
Yeah. Zito. He was their vice principal at the time, later became principal and then died. I can't remember who was doing it. I think it might have been TJ. Mine and Justin's friend from high school. Mm-hmm. And he was like dry humping me. And he wouldn't let me go. And I was like, help, Zito, he's raping me. And he just fucking looks at me and goes, rape's not nothing to joke about. And just keeps going.
Oh, God.
Imogene.
Huh?
Come here and shoot these cans.
Okay.
So, yeah. Rape is not nothing to joke about.
Cans.
Over in here. That green can, shoot it. I don't want to be in the room when you do it.
I lost my chocolate. Okay.
Really? Oh!
All I had Look to do was just shoot the cage. Still super upset about Monopoly, by the way. Me too, that's upsetting. Yeah.
You know, I'm sure... We need to have, like, a game night.
Yeah. I have that Monopoly, Cheaters Edition. And then we have, like, a...
Oh, my ex-wife's really good at that game.
And then we have that Monopoly. I think it's like Campbell County.
No, I think it's the Wayne County, isn't it?
I think it's Campbell. Like a board game? Oh. Like the actual board game? Yeah.
Yeah.
Juliet has two board games of Monopoly, but I think they're just the regular kind. But then...
Yeah, they done
I've never
county
played the
versions.
Cheater Edition.
But we have a bunch of card games. We have Cards Against Humanity. And What Do You Mean?
I've never played that either.
Oh my god, it's so funny.
Growing up, we used to have this game called... Ow!
Oh, hey. I'm so sorry. I didn't know
you
could
fucking
do team
just
damage.
Killed me, you fucking asshole. I'm like dead.
Dip potato chip.
You fucking dick.
Dip potato chip.
Come here, you fucking prick.
Shoot me all you want. I'm indestructible. I'm unteachable. You think that'll kill me? Pussy. You know, we can play Monopoly on our phones.
You can?
They have that, right?
I don't know.
I used to do it in school. Well, that doesn't make me sound very educated, but... So I did. Monopoly. Why is there so many Monopoly gimmick games?
Yeah.
There used to be just like a regular Monopoly. Upsetting.
I actually killed some civilians.
Imogene.
They pulled up. That was their fault.
So you pulled out the grenade launcher?
I already had it out. I already blew up one vehicle. They just let it happen.
Got in the way.
Yeah. They just got in the way.
Who is Nightmare Kitty?
Justin.
Oh.
That's my second account.
Okay.
Because I said the same thing. I was like, who the fuck is Nightmare Kitty? Why are they commenting on your shit?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, there's not going to be another nightmare around here unless it's our child.
Yeah.
Hey, you can play Cards Against Humanity online.
You can?
Yeah. Cardsagainstonline.com.
Huh.
You'd be able to stream that. Well, I don't know if you'd want to stream that, but you'd be able to.
Cards again. What? What was it?
Cardsagainstonline.com.
I've never played Cards Against Humanity, so I don't really know.
You just make phrases. Like, somebody will pick a card, and they're the one that votes on, you know, what card's good and what card's bad. And, like, they'll draw a card, and it'll be like, my cousin used to blank in the basement with me. Oh. And you'd have a bunch of people, like, pick from the random set of cards they have, and they'd try to make it sound as crude as possible.
You want to play it?
Well, it's for computer. Imogen would have to get her laptop out.
Yeah, I'd have to fuck around with that thing. But it's so difficult. I can't. I think it's sitting right next to me. It's just a pain in this fucking ass. The biggest pain.
Hold out. Let's just at least look at it. Because I'm pretty sure I've played this once before with my brother. But his friends are not very funny.
Oh my god, you can select all the decks.
We gotta hide so I can pull up my laptop.
Well, we could just close the game out.
Oh yeah, we could. Ow.
But we gotta stay at a party, so wiggle your controller. Wiggle your controller to keep it on.
Okay.
So my next milestone on Twitch is to get.
I was sitting here preaching about keeping your controller on. My controller died.
I keep your controller on. Aww.
What was you saying about milestones?
Oh. My next milestone on Twitch is to get 30 followers. I have 28.